Alrighty guys, welcome back to Power Wash Simulator on Simulation Station. So we didn't get a chance to read this. First time I've read it. Let's see what it says. You probably think I built this filthy treehouse deep in the forest. Cuss. I've let myself go, but actually it's cuss. I'm searching for the missing link. Problem is, whilst I'm out looking for them, and even sometimes in the dead of night, pranksters come all the way out here, hollering unearthly noises and chucking stinky mud around. A few times I've slid down the steps and clean off the edge. Of course, I've got the reflexes of a mongoose, so I'll always land on my feet and never break my bones. But it's probably time to get this place hosed down all the same. Thanks, Hunter. All right, let's resume our job. All right, let's head back up. As you can see, guys, we're in the midst of it, but it's going to be a monster job. I still have yet to figure out what that big booming, bombing noise is that I'm hearing, and I like to watch from left to right, so we'll go back over here at our starting point, our ending point, and get busy. Really? What is it that I keep seeing flashing through those trees? Am I going crazy or do I keep seeing flashes of light? Hey, by God, we made it back around the front. Alrighty, guys, we're back. Sorry about that. Having a conversation with my beautiful wife. Thank you. right, let's see here. Let's get on back here. It would be kind of cool though to have a tree house like this, guys. And of course, the modern tree houses, you know, they may be in amongst the trees, but they're not really relying on the trees for support. Generally, they'll put those supports in the ground, build them around trees, integrate them into the environment. You can't build a structure on a movable foundation, so. Look at there. Got done with the floor. That's it up here, guys. Well, you are definitely making headway. Let's go down and take a look at it. Well, can't see much of it, but there it is, guys. We're going to stop it right there. We'll be back in just a little bit. Keep on keeping on. See you later. Bye.